Here's a treatment right out of science fiction for knee osteoarthritis sufferers. Pulsed electromagnetic field therapy may ease pain for patients with knee osteoarthritis. Reported in Healio, patients with knee osteoarthritis who received pulsed electromagnetic field therapy experienced pain relief, and 26% of patients discontinued non-steroidal drugs following treatment, according to results of a recently published report. Researchers studied 66 patients with knee osteoarthritis and persistent pain. Patients were aged 40 years or older, had osteoarthritis for longer than 6 months, did not respond to conventional treatment with non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs or acetaminophen, and did not change medications in the prior month. Patients were randomly assigned in a 1-to-1 ratio to treatment either with a pulsed electromagnetic field generating device or a placebo device with no electromagnetic properties. 60 patients completed the study, with 3 patients from each group lost to follow-up. Rates of compliance were similar between groups, with an average use time of about 11 hours per day reported. At 1 month, a 25.5% reduction in pain was observed in patients who were assigned to the treatment group, compared to a 3.6% reduction for patients in the placebo group. My comment? Interesting, although I wonder if the investigators were blinded as well as the patients, because investigator bias often skews results. If the investigators were blinded, these results are pretty impressive. Thanks for watching.